Hi all you sexy people out there in YouTube land, and welcome back to our Minecraft Infinity Let's Play. Hell yeah! So, I've been playing a little bit. As you well can see in my hotbar here, I've got myself a axe now to my collection. And I have gone around scanning a metric fuckton of, of items, so yeah. As you can see here, I can almost know all of them now. Oh, come on, stop, yeah, thank you. I've been down doing some things here. So yeah, I think it is about time that we go on another adventure. Oh yeah, by the way, say hi to Golem. That's one. And two. That is because I am breeding villages like crazy over here. Gotten a few villages. The more doors there are, the more the villages will breed and stuff like that. It's just a little breeding tip. Just make something like this. Put some villages inside, and then on top here you place a metric ton of doors and just put a ceiling above it, and that will make the villagers think, oh, it's another house, let us breed so we can fill it up. And yeah, that's just a zombie trying to swim up there. That's a good thing we are on this little island here, because it's pretty cool. Okay, the adventure that I'm thinking of, we've gone to the Twilight Forest, and we are nowhere near ready for the Twilight Forest, so I'm thinking that we are going to make the Hell Portal. I'm thinking that we're gonna go out somewhere here and just dig down, dig a little tunnel down, or straight down, not like a door down or something like that, or like over here with our mining spot over here. No, straight down a few, let's say 10 or 20, 20 good 20 blocks down, so that we don't hear that portal sound all the time. Let me just, we should have some wood here. Yes, we got a lot of wood. Oh yeah, by the way, I can easily get more, because not at a... wrong chest. Now that I got that, this axe here, which cuts down the entire tree, we can make ourselves these little farms here that I had before, but I didn't want to do them because I didn't want to cut down all those trees. So bam, look at this. Now that is how you cut down trees. God damn it! Holy crap. One less than I had imagined. Okay, cool. Well, look at that. Two full stacks plus three. Nice. He's just standing there. I don't know. I think he's glitched out or something like that, because he's been standing there quite a long time. He doesn't go inside like a normal villager would. Of course, he's not a normal villager, but he should act like a normal villager. So let us just take half of that. That. Let's just make a few more of these. Okay, so for each. Okay, cool. Yeah, we should have enough now. Holy crap. Okay. There, up and there. Yeah, okay. Let's just put the rest of it that we don't need over into here. Okay then, let's Let's just make ourselves a trapdoor. So. Oh yeah, by the way, our farm upstairs, look at this. Oh my god, 16 pumpkins and a ton of watermelons. So that thing up there is working like a charm. Okay, so where should we build this thing down? I'm thinking over here in this corner right here. I forgot. It's this tool we have. You know what? Lettuce. Yes, I love lettuce. So sorry. We're just gonna grab three of these. Two of these. Joint came in here, and we got a diamond level ruby pickaxe without the durability. Okay. What the hell? I was like, what? What is going on here? Sometimes I don't know what the heck is going on here. Oh. Right. Sometimes my keyboard... I don't think you can see it. No, you can't. Right now I have my keyboard settings set up here. Sometimes it goes from English to Danish keyboard to English to American keyboard. I have my computer set at English language with Danish keyboard, because then I can use some extra buttons that is on my keyboard that only the English can use. If I had a Danish language and Danish keyboard, some buttons here wouldn't work. So I had to have it English language, Danish keyboard, but sometimes it jumps down to American keyboard as well. So that's why that happened, where it just shut out all the things. Cool. And we are going to have the okay. Never done that before. Doubles. Double safety. Never done that before. Lol. Let's just get this thing away. Should be fairly quickly with the hand. There we go. That's the way to do it. Oh. Oh. Right. Water. Let me just get ourselves some. What the hell? What the heck is... Sheesh. Okay, something is going on. Something is going awry here. Oh, I think I know what's going on. I accidentally dropped some coffee on my keyboard here earlier today. It might be that's doing the oh. Lord, I never. Hello. That does that. Okay. What the fudge? I think my keyboard is completely trashed now, guys. Yeah. I'll be right back. And we are back. Oh shit. Forgot the green screen behind me. Yoink. There you go. Okay. So, I had to revert back to my Razer Estonia, my old Razer Estonia keyboard, which I've just finished completely cleaning out. My Razer Chroma keyboard is perched a little bit away from the fireplace, so it can be dried out completely, because apparently there's still some coffee residue in the keyboard, which is why stuff happened. Holy crap. Okay, this keyboard still works like a charm. And also, you can't hear the clicking as much as you can with the other keyboard, which I am extremely sorry about. Oh shit. Also forgot I need my headset on. Okay, there we go. Now I can hear again. Hear what's happening in the game. Okay, where, what were we doing before we left off? Dude, I completely lost all train of thought here, guys. Oh yeah, right. building the Nether portal. Going down. Hopefully this is long way enough down. Why does Nether portal have to be like that? Isn't that... Ugh. There we go. Let's jump on through, shall we? Let's hope we get somewhere good, like inside the middle of a freaking Nether Fortress. Dude, that would be so awesome. Just spawning inside the Nether Fortress, just damn. Smack dab in the middle of it, that could be so awesome. Or maybe even at the stairwell of a blaze spawner tower or wing. That could be cool. Whoa. Well, here we go. We are in the... Hello. We're in the Nether, guys. Things are spawning, and this thing is loud as fuck. Hey, another mushroom! A blue glowing mushroom. Whoa. And he's... Oh, no, he's not. What the... Bloody F is that? Why is that glinting like that? What the hell? And would this please load up? Here we go, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god, if we jumped through there. What the heck is that? Okay, that's a wisp. That's another wisp. Okay, let's go around here. Hey, soul sand! Yes, soul sand. Uh-oh, that dog there doesn't look very friendly. How you doing? Thank you. What did I get? I get a tongue? Tongue of dog! Uh-oh. Shoot me. Draconium ore? Oh, shit. Oh, dude. That's draconium ore already? Guys, we gotta get that. We gotta get a ton of that. Okay, you bats, get on over here. Thank you. And you too. Come on. Come on, you stupid little bat. I'm trying to... Get over here! Get over here! Thank you. Guys, we gotta get that draconium ore right there. So, ow, 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 ow. Okay. First of all, we cannot have water with us because water will spontaneously, Fuck! Dudes! Did you see my face? Let's see that again. Fucking hell. Dude, that gave me the biggest jump scare ever! Whew. Yeah, I know. Don't break the one you're standing on. I know. Yeah. So. Nether quartz iron. Hello. Okay. Bam. Oh, that's right. Some ores here actually explode when you're mining it, but because I'm mining it with this one, I'm mining it too fast for it to explode. Well, well, well. Okay. Let us just dig out a little base of operations. Here we go. Let's go one in. So, hey, Nether lead. Cool. Okie dokie. Let us. We gotta get that draconium ore there, guys. But we gotta be very, very careful with how we're gonna do it. Okay, is that... That is right there, actually. That is. Gotta be careful. Holy crap, I don't like this one bit. Okay, cool. Almost there. Cool. Yeah. Oh, shh. Dude. Get. I didn't hit him. So, technically... Oh, shit. I hate those guys. Okay. Will this one suffice? I hope it will. Oh, look. 14 pieces. What the bloody fuck? Dude, do you realize what we can make with this? We can actually make the hardest armor and hardest or best weapons and hardest armor. Whoa, what the heck is that? That is what? Nether ruby? What the fuck? Dudes, let's get back fast, pronto, quick even. Draconium ore already in the Nether. What the? Dudes, draconium ore. With the draconium evolution mod, usually spawn in the end where the end is with the Ender Dragon and stuff like that, but only after we've killed the dragon. Having it spawn in the Nether as an ore is just super. God damn. And from one block we got 14 pieces. Okay, what is it? Let's see here what it's used for. Yeah. Look at that. If we got the ore itself with silk touch, 90% chance of second output. Yeah, but we got 14 from one. Holy crapoli. One piece of the dust plus stone all the way around it gives us that, which we're going to make right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What the hell? Greed shard. Gluttony shard. Okay, we got more than we bargained for down there. That's for damn sure. What the bloody? Two new aspects which we have never seen before. What the? Oh, we are golden with the stuff right here, guys. That and just one piece of this gives us the... Ooh. Draconium Evolution. Everything you need to know. All in one place. Index contributions. A list of people who have contributed to to Draconic Evolution. Cool. Index. Draconium ore. A very basic of draconian research. The ore can be found in the overworld. Whoa, what? What? Below Y level 8. Diamond is Y level 10, so Y level 8, you can actually find draconium ore in the overworld, as well as in the Nether at any Y level, though it is extremely rare in both. Okay, so in the Nether, it's more likely we will find it in the Nether than it is in the overworld, but still. You can also find a much larger quantity in the end, both in the main island and in the comments that randomly spawn throughout the end. Drops 1 to 3 draconium drops when mined. This can be increased up to 4 to 12 with the Fortune 3 enchantment, which is exactly what we got on our Thor's hammer. Booyah, baby! What the goddammit, mama! Oh, draconium dust. This is the dust dropped when mining draconium ore. It can be smelted into draconium ingots. Yeah, okay, that we know already. Draconium blend, draconium ingots, draconium core, a vivant core, which is 4 draconium ingots and a diamond, and that shouldn't be, that's not that expensive actually. This is the first tier component used in many draconic evolution recipes. Vivant core, which is 4 of these. Draconium ingots. Draconium ingots. Draconic core. Draconium. Oh. Draconic. Draconium. Holy mother. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, so there's draconium and there's draconium. No, it's the same. Sorry, I'm just seeing stuff here, guys. Sorry about that. Draconium. It's draconium, not draconium. Or maybe it is draconium. I'm probably butchering it. Oh, something fierce right now. But okay, yeah. It's still these. Yeah, it still does. I was because it was blue, dude. It's blue, so I was like, maybe the first tier of ingots it's blue or something like that, but it's not. The Riven Core. This is a high tier version of the Draconic Core. Yeah, this is draconium, draconic. Yeah, draconic core that can be used to craft more advanced recipes. Sorry. Sword of the Riven. Yeah. Energy core flux capacitor. Holy buckets. We're on energy core. Wait a minute. Ruin flux capacitor, yeah. But when you go up here, it also says ruin flux capacitor. Apparently, there's maybe some mix up right here. Yeah, there is. There's a bit of mix up right here. It doesn't say how to make the Riven core. Oh well. Riven sword is a Riven core diamond blade, or Riven energy core. A Wyvern core and yeah, 20 attack. Holy shitey! And that's not all, guys. It can be enchanted with its own enchantment called Reaper. Ender Arrow, Resurrection Stone. Any mob soul, any type of mob soul. And that's actually cheap as. That's cheap as all hell. With this, you can resurrect the Ender Dragon with a lot more potential. The Ender Dragon you resurrect with this one is a bit more powerful. Okay. We gotta do this. Like obsidian, infused obsidian can be used to create a magical portal, but with some big difference. This portal can be any size between 1 and 1. Damn. Up to, oh my god, up to 150, 150 blocks. So 150 high and 150 long. Damn. And using a disc or something, what? Discolator, to set the destination, the portal can send you to any location. To build the portal, build a. Okay. Okay, cool. Damn. Charm of Desolation. Yeah, this is the one we're gonna have to do. Unbound. Shift right click to bound it to you, yeah. And then we need the enchanted one, Heart's Charm of Desolation, which is in this and some that. And yeah, then you can teleport all the way around where you want to be. But guys, we're gonna have to build the armor set, the first tier armor set, and of course the Wyvern sword. I mean, the pickaxe is amazing, amazing in its own right. Yeah, but we don't have the power. Dudes. We can start out with one of the most powerful things in the known universe in Minecraft, actually. Oh my god. Up with that there, up with that there, up with that there. That is definitely a dust that goes in there. Nether ore, nether ruby, netherrack. Wool of bat, tongue of dog, sulfur. Ooh, yes, we need this. And we don't have to go out to this one, but it was just a thought that occurred to me. We have this sword here which has quartz and diamond. Diamond which gives it 500 plus durability, and quartz which gives it sharpness. So let's just. Wow! For the time being, that. Stone Reaper. I gotta put only quartz on it. Whoops. Yeah. There's still two modifiers left, so it says plus 8 in attack, yeah. There. Cool. I want to see how much damage it does. Okay, we have a cow here that's only got 4 horse. You know what? Let's go down here. Let me just show you something. Doink! Hey! Ow. You know that little charge you can do? Doink! Doink! If you jump and at your highest jump, doink! Let go. You can actually say, get sent a lot further forward. And if you walk forward, doink! Hey! That's pretty cool. And it automatically sends you running afterwards. Ooh, look at this. What the? Ooh, there's a skeleton down there. Whoa! Hey, lovely. Oh, nice. Ow. I'm dead. God damn it! Okay, so it does a fair bit more damage now, but yeah, it's still nowhere near what I wanted to. I wanted to be a two-hit type deal thingy. Okay, I'm probably not gonna get my stuff back anytime soon because these guys are... Ow. Come on. Why ain't I... Oh, for fuck's sake, why wasn't I running? Wow. Yeah, I died. And now they're looking at my... Oh, dear God. You know what? Just for this, I'm just gonna do this. Usually I don't do that, peeps, but we weren't gonna get our stuff back, and I don't have that much stuff to... There we go. I'll put all that down with all this. That one up like so. I'll put a belt. Cool. And of course... Back with the hardened stuff. How you doing? Okay, so let me just... I want to check out where this Y level 8 is. Okay, we're down at Y level what? Down at Y level 11 right here. But there's lava right here, which we're going to have to do this to. Okay, and... Okay, if I do it there... Yeah, okay, I need some stone. Could I just have some stone, please? I need some cobblestone. Thank you for the cobble. There's a creeper over there. Okay, I have to do it there. There. Okay, so we have Y level 7 right here. So this is Y level 8. Feet at 9. There, 8. Okay, cool. So this is Y level 8 right here. So why does this down here? I don't know. Okay, cool. So let's just try to go this way for a bit. Cool. Oh, there we go. There's the lava. So at Y level 8, we could be lucky. Oh, there goes. There goes this. There goes the thingy. Yoink. Then we put one up there, and we put one up there, and then we just. Instead of that hammering stuff that we just heard upstairs with the sword. But yeah, guys, I'm thinking that. Oh, there we go. Thinking that I am going to put this one down here beside this one, like so. So when I do that, I can do that. Oh, that is so wonderful. So, yeah. So I'm thinking, guys, when we get enough items together to make the quarry. I'm making the ender quarry. I don't want the other ones. Screw those. No, I'm making the ender quarry, guys. Because that's the most efficient one of the lot. And also the funniest one. Or the coolest one to build. So, yeah. Oh, god damn it. That was lava right there. Oh, gee, god damn it! Okay, let's see what. Ah, okay. Okay then, let's go up. One more. There we go. Up in here. Let's go up here. Up here. Two over, like so. Diamonds up on the roof here. Let me just change it to something that can actually stick to the ground. Cool. And let's just. Sorry. Other things that has value, I'm gonna put up in this bag right here. Like so. Seven. I think I missed a few. Oh well. Key. Okay, better we go around it. Oh shit. Why is there so much lava all the way, all around here? Oh well. I'm not gonna dig for draconium here. Hell no. If I find it, I find it. Yeah. Remove, teleport. Hey, home sweet home. Well, with that, guys, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And get ready for the next couple of episodes, because those are gonna be a doozy. We're gonna get down, we're gonna do some mining in the Nether. We're gonna do all the manner of cool stuff down there. We're gonna make it our own. I'm gonna put the mushroom up in here, and that one up in there. Yeah, I'm gonna go and mine something out in the Nether. Hopefully, get some more draconium, and hopefully find a Nether portal. Not Nether portal, Nether dungeon. And as always, catch you on the flip side.